It's never too early. It's never too late. Now, I don't want parents to hear this and say, oh, Jack started when he was like a baby. My kid's 12. They still don't have AAC. It is never too late. It's always going to, for a child who struggles to communicate, it's always going to be appropriate to give them another way to do it, regardless of their age.